I just want to thank you all for being here. This is such an important day. This makes a difference, not only for this campus. This makes a difference for the entirety of this community, for the entirety of the University of South Florida. You know, when we talk about increasing student housing, why is that important? It actually raises their academic performance. And when we talk about the University of South Florida, we're talking about meeting metrics that allow us to be excellent, that allows our students to be excellent. And this is another piece of that puzzle to look for that excellence and to accomplish it on behalf of our students. Imagine what we can do with some more space. We can actually bring them here and give them that community feeling and actually give them the opportunity to really have a college experience and learn what they need so that they can be successful moving forward. This new student center and residential housing complex is transformational. I cannot say it any stronger. And when it opens, in the fall of next year, we're going to have about 200 students that will actually be here and be able to benefit from it. And I think the most important thing here as I stand here and I look out at all of you is to see how this has really helped bring the entirety of the university together. The consolidation of all of our campuses just make us better, it makes us stronger, it makes us more effective, and it makes us more impactful. And so, thank you to all of you for being here, because you are the extended part of our consolidation. You are the power beneath our wings that helps us move up, and we're just so excited to celebrate with you today. So I'm gonna leave you with one thing, and you all know what it is. You ready? Go Bulls!